talking to everybody in here. So when people want to press you down and people want to stomp you down, they want to stomp you up under something deep. They want to kick you on the other side or somewhere far. You got to tell them what you got to tell them. No, I'm not thinking of myself more highly. No, I think more highly of God. No, I am going. No, I am coming. No, I am rising. No, I am ascending. No, I'm overcoming. Somebody blow your trumpet. Even in death, you have promise rights. Even in death, your promise is to be with God triumphantly. Even in death, somebody's promise was to be in the bosom of Abraham. Even in death, while you were in your mother's bowels, you wasn't even alive yet. You were in her bowels. You were in her eggs. You were in her ovary. God made mention of your name. He already called you by name. He already called you apostle. He already called you prophet. He already called you teacher. He already called you evangelist. He already called you pastor. He already called you. He called you. He called somebody as a bishop. He already called you. Yeah,